Rebecca.
And this is Daniel.
Hi, I'm Maya.
Nice to meet you. You're going to have a lot of fun here. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Wait, what? What are you looking at? You wouldn't believe it if I told you. I just got married to the biggest jerk yesterday. He's so mean to me.
I was married once. I ran away. It's so much better now. He's completely out of my life.
That sounds nice. Well, I guess I'll be going now. Harold? Harold! Over here! I'm running away. I can't stand Daniel. I'm gonna need a sleeping sack, matches, an ulo or a man's knife, needles, and some thread.
Stay here. I'll be right back.
Here.
I hope you're as successful as I was. I'll speak to you again.
I'll miss you.
Me too.
Thank you.
I then ran away and met a pack of wolves. Their leader, Amrok, was my new adopted father. I had spent many sleeps with my new family, but one day, when I awoke, they were gone. It was their time to migrate. I was alone, but then, many days later,
are you Eskimos?
Yes, we are.
Where are you from?
We're from Kukavin.
Oh, you have a baby. You must come inside the tent.
Oh, this is a lovely warm fire. Thank you for the fire. It's a thing.
So, what are you guys doing?
We're just out hunting.
I think our great leader, Kapugin, has taught us to hunt well.
Kapugin?
Yeah, that's our teacher. You know him?
Yeah, he's my father. I thought he died. I found his canoe crashed on the shore. I must be off to find him.
Well, thank you for the shelter.
You're very welcome. I hope your hunting goes well.